the show on over the years, we have a real fighting chance against the globalists, thanks to all of you.
If I were the devil, if I were the prince of deception, I'd want to shroud the world in unyielding darkness. I'd seize control over the lands and masses, but I wouldn't be satisfied until I had quashed the boldest voice of truth, InfoWars. So I'd work meticulously to control the world. I'd target platforms like InfoWars first.
Yep.
I'd initiate a campaign of silence. With the subtlety of a serpent, I would whisper to you as I whispered to Eve, believe only what you're told. To the young, I would whisper, InfoWars is a fake news conspiracy theory network. I would convince them that man needs no alternate perspectives, no dissenting voices, no questions against the status quo. I would assure them that InfoWars is false, and what's approved is true. And the old, I would teach to say after me, our Father, which art in censorship. If I were the devil, I'd soon have people at war with InfoWars, platforms at war with free speech, and nations at war with freedom of thought until each in its turn was uniform. If I were the devil, I would undermine platforms like InfoWars from being a refuge for the inquisitive until before you knew it, you'd have suppression and censorship at every door. Soon, I'd have unity and misinformation. I'd have influential figures promoting a single narrative. Soon, I could evict InfoWars from social media, then from search engines, and then from the homes of patriots. I would lure society into believing only one perspective, dismissing InfoWars as falsehood. And what do you bet I could get whole states to promote uniformity as progress? I would convince the young that independent platforms are outdated, that compliance is more comfortable, that what you see in the mainstream media is the only perspective. In other words, if I were the devil, I wouldn't want you to visit InfoWars.com/show today.